So yo, what's going on guys, Hoppo here. This is the first Black History video that I've done, and it's blimmin' disgraceful. Don't know how long it's been since I uploaded. It's probably about 2 months. I think I did it 1st November once. That's about it. But I have my excuses. So basically, I lost my mic and stuff, and, you know, a YouTube video would be so fucking boring without, you know, me talking or doing a commentary or whatever. You know that. It'd be more fucking boring than, you know, being with your mum in Morrison's, buying fucking Morrison's Value pot noodles. They're so shit, you have to try one of them. I tried one of them once, they are fucking vile. Okay, something happened. What the fuck just happened? Well, you know, my Xbox, it's great. These friggin' Morrison's Value pot noodles is literally eating dog shit in a pot. It's that fucking bad, it's that bad. Anyway, well, my Xbox crashed. I hope you guys had a really, really good Christmas and New Year. Because, you know, I did, and, you know, I like the stuff that I got. I hope you did too. Christmas, I got a PS4. You know, that's really good, but I have to pay for half of it, so that fucking sucks shit. But, you know, I'm grateful that I got, you know, 100 quid or whatever to go towards my PS4, and it's great. But, you know, I'm a lazy shit, and I can't set up my fucking game cap on my PS4. So, you know, I have to continue to be a peers and can't and go on my Xbox One and mom and my. But anyway, happy 2016 to all of you. And, yeah, well, it's time to go over what I want to discuss with you. So, obviously, I haven't uploaded for, like, 2 months or whatever. And, you know, I want to make a New Year's resolution. Fresh start. It'd be great. So, my New Year's resolution is I'm just going to upload, try and upload, anyway, every day or once every 2 days at least. And, basically, how it goes is if I don't upload for 1 day or 2 days, I have to do a double upload for the next day or after, unless I have, like, some excuse or something to do, or unless I'm ill or something. Damn, this controller feels weird as fuck. I just know that I'm gonna do really shit, because the Xbox One controller just feels so friggin' loose. It's looser than Sasha Gray's vagina. That's how bad it is. PS4 controller is, you know, really good, and, you know, it's good for how I play. I play Claw. If you don't know what that is, it's, like, where you use your index finger for the buttons, and then, and all that type of shit. But yeah, I recommend you getting a PS4 because, you know, it's just, you know, it's just a much better console, and I can just tell, you know, the graphics and how the game runs much better. But, you know, I'm sorry for the shitty gameplay that I'm about to give you, because I can't use this controller for shit anymore. I really can't. I kind of feel sorry for, like, you know, adults, for Christmas. Not like, I don't know, 20-year-olds, but when it gets to, like, mid-40s or, like, mid-30s, it starts to get really fucking shit for, like, Christmas and stuff. Like, say if you ask your son or daughter for a friggin' Christmas present when you're, like, 30, you're like, oh, I'm getting you a fucking mug. A mug. You know, you're not getting anything, you know, like, you know, just teenagers do, like, friggin' like, nice clothes, you know, new toys, console, but well, not toys, because it's pretty shit now, to be honest, but, you know, consoles and stuff like that, you know, you're not really going to get that as an adult, because you can already buy it, so, you know, it's a bit disappointing that the excitement, you know, just appreciates after a while, I guess. I see Christmas as just a, you know, regular day, because, you know, you can show love and affection to your family, like, any time, you know, it doesn't need to be on one specific day, you know, it's alive and force fun, which, you know, I don't really agree with, to be honest with you, but, you know, it's great. I think it's a great idea, but, you know, I think it's just, you know, a normal day, especially, what's it, New Year's Day as well. Well, that's today, I think. I've got my fucking dates right. You know, like, if I went to a friggin' Christmas party or house party, for occasion, like Christmas or, like, you know, New Year's friggin' day or something, you know, I'll be that, like, one miserable prick with a fucking Foster's in his hand in the corner going, yeah, fuck off, it's a bad humbug, cunt. I guess it's just the way I am. But, you know, you may prefer Christmas to, like, any other day, and I respect that, to be honest with you, because I think it's great, to be honest with you. It's a great time, and, you know, it's where the Christmas noobs come into play, because I'm going to show you something, and this is a present from the Christmas noob. So here's my Christmas present in 480p to Hoppo. I hope you enjoy the six-man for Christmas, and, you know, I hope you have a very, very great New Year from your beloved Christmas noobs.